Hi, so we're looking at sums in quant, which is called speed math. It comes in the exam where maths has to be solved fast. So speed-based examinations. So the length of a diagonal for a square are 25 meters. The size of a square increased by 10%, what will be the increase in area? Now this is a common geometry property. If when there are two similar figures, the ratio of the sides are A is to B, the ratio of the area will be A square is to B square. So in this case, both are squares, so both are similar. To ratio of the side, if the original side is, let's say, 10, I'm taking it 10, okay, 10x, let's say, these are diagonals. So new side will be 11x because it increased by 10%. Now, when your answers are given, percentage, the value is not important. You can ignore this value. You can directly solve 10x, 11x, or 10 is to 11. So area will be 100 is to 121. Which means an increase of 21%, B option. You can solve it, but it is easier. The ratio of diagonal is 10 is to 11 because of 10% increase, which are side. Diagonal is also like a length of a figure. So the ratio of the area will be square of it, 100 is to 121, which is 21% increase. Karan has two bags, 3 red and 4 white balls, first bag, 5 red and 6 white balls. Probably getting at least one white. So when you say at least one, one way of solving is total ways minus zero white balls. So what is the total ways of getting the white ball? One. Zero white ball means first ball is red and second ball is red. First ball is red is 3 out of 7. Second ball is red is 5 out of 11. Which becomes 1 minus 15 upon 77. Which will give you 62 out of 77. You can also do it by maybe doing one white ball. So one white, one red. First ball is white, second ball is red. Or is addition. First ball is red, second ball is white. Or both balls are white. Because they said at least one white ball. So in this case, it becomes 3 upon 7 into 5 upon 11 plus first is red. That is, so here first is white. So 4 upon 7. I'm sorry. 4 upon 7 into 5 upon 11. First red, that is 3 upon 7 into 5, 6 upon 11 plus white, both 3 upon 7 plus 6 upon 11. So denominator is 77. You get 20 plus 18 plus 18. Just 6 white and 4 white. So 6, 4 is 24, sorry. So 24. So if you add it up, you get 62 out of 77. P can complete a work alone in A days and Q 2A minus 4 days. So we look at ratio of the efficiency of P and Q. Q is 40% less than P. So P's efficiency is 10 and Q's efficiency is 6, 40% less. And days taken is inversely proportional efficiency because more the efficiency, less the days. So days will be 6 is to 10 or 3 is to 5. So one way of solving this is assume 3x days and 5x days, or 3 days, 3x and 5x. So it will be a into b upon a plus b when both of them work together, which if you solve becomes 15x upon 8. Technically you have a multiple of this. And the only option which is the proper multiple of 15 is 7.5. Because it should be multiple of both 5 and 3. That's the numerator. The only option is multiple of both 5 and 3 is 7.5. And then you can substitute and check out. Right, that's one way of solving. You get 7.5, x has to be 4. If x has to be 4, the days will be 12 and 20. So a is 12, 2a minus 4 will be 2 into 12 minus 4, which is 20, satisfies. That will be the answer. Another way of doing is ratio of days is 3 is to 5. So 3 upon 5 is equal to a upon 2a minus 4. Ratio of days is 3 is to 5. Which is a upon 2a minus 4. Cross multiply, 6a minus 12 is equal to 5a. From that also you get a equal to 12. Once you get a equal to 12, you can substitute out here. A is 12, 20 days. So together it will take 12 into 20 upon 12 plus 20. That also will give you 7.5. Next, in an office, the number of women is 20 less than number of men. The average age of men is 36 kgs and women is 29 kgs. and the average weight is 33.5. So one simple way of doing is difference between these two is 7. So in when you do allegation, so total number of people should be a multiple of 7. Only option is 70. That's one thought process. Or you can do allegation. If you do allegation, it is 4.5, 2.5, which if you look at 45:25, 9:5. Now difference in 9 and 5 is 4. Right? And the total is 9 plus 5, 14. But I want difference is 20. Multiply by 5 to get 20. So 14 into 5, total has to be 20, 70 people. C option. I repeat, do allegation, we get a ratio as 4.5 and 2.5 or 9:5. You can also do 9x minus 5x has to be equal to 20, difference between people. 4x is 20, x is 5. Total number of people is 14x, which is 14 into 5, which will give you 70. That will be the answer. A milkman mixes milk and water in a ratio of 5:3. He sells the mixture at a cost price of milk and earns a 20% profit, and the price of water is 20 per liter. Since the answer is in percentage, this value may not be important. So since the profit is 20%, let me assume the total cost is 100, then total sale is 120. And let me assume 5 liters and 3 liters, so total 8 liters. He sells 8 liters for 120, which is the cost price of milk. So cost price of milk become 120 upon 8. 50 based on this. I'm ignoring this 20. If cost price of milk is 15, to your mix 5 liters of milk, so 5 into 15 is 75 rupees the total cost of milk for 5 liters. So the total cost is 100 rupees. So cost of water is 100 minus 75, which is 25 rupees is the cost of water. This 25 rupees is for 3 liters because we mix 3 liters of water. So per liter, the cost of water will be 25.3 per liter for water. So that means if I take a ratio water and milk, water is 25.3, milk is 15, or 25:45, or 5:9. How much more? 4 out of 5 more, which is 80%. That will be the answer. 4 out of 5 more, 80%. That's how you can go about it. Thank you.